A warm welcome to all of you, and of course I'm proud and happy to present my colleagues from the three Baltic countries, and Marina, Edgars and Linas are very welcome here to celebrate 25 years of diplomatic relations and to celebrate their independence. And we have walked down memory lane to begin with and just shared some anecdotes and some stories of how this has developed over the years, from the hotline that I understand existed to Sweden, for Linas told me the story about that, to today's cooperation that covers, of course, a wide range of issues. And today they are not only NATO members, as they are, but they are also EU members, and how we work together on different issues. And we meet regularly. We are very good. I've always appreciated the very constructive cooperation that we enjoy. And we also share an interest in making sure that the security situation in the Baltic Sea, as well as the relations to both Russia and Ukraine, and the Eastern Partnership, that remains high up on the agenda of the European Union. And this has also been discussed today. So I'm very happy to have you here.